pedestrian Chris shudders, then quickly stares forward. Outside, the new Dauntless board a train. In a crowded car, Triss stands with the others, who face the same direction, as the train speeds along an elevated track. Spotting four from behind, Triss shifts past another Dauntless and inches through the crowded car. Some ire as she passes, while others appear unfazed while she brushes past. Triss pauses behind Christina, then moves ahead toward the front of the car and stands beside four. She glances at four, who, staring ahead, moves his hand toward hers, then holds it. He takes a sharp breath while Triss blinks and exhales. The train slows, then stops. The doors of the rail cars open. The armed Dauntless step off the train and march across a gravel field toward a complex of large gray buildings. Triss and four march in a row alongside Christina as the army advances across a grassy field onto the complex grounds. Four and Triss exchange worried glances, then continue with the others into a lot where abnegation children playing with rocks on the ground jump to their feet and run away. Men with machine guns pull families out of their houses as the Dauntless army marches past. Triss whispers to four.
We need to find the parents.
Triss pauses as she notices three Dauntless questioning a gray-haired man ahead.
Just keep moving. Where's your house?
Tori passes nearby. Walking on, Triss and four glance down at the gray-haired man lying dead on the ground. They step into Triss's house.
Mom? Dad?
Triss searches the rooms.
Where
were they going? I don't know.
Four opens the door and peers left and right down the street. Triss follows him outside where they fall into a line with other dogs.